Sata, que era Noma for Calis.
Thank you.
Kise seta no asema den kuekiru. Isataoka itamonoa kerinait.
Thank you. Te solera, corata, noma,
boroitaro, coren atagua. Metan esta. Gareka y corame on isataufedu ignata. Isata, que era noma forcaliz.
Thank you. pasa? ¿Qué da noche?
¿Imagino?
Give the carro tomorrow. Make a star right con aquella. Give the carro tomorrow. Make a star right con aquella. Dime que entra.
Thank you.
No!
taukarima, moetak eda sosietu. Soleru, onatau. Isata, que era nómafo.
Mira.
Es a un hombre educo.
Un Goku man educo. Makoto, Samira. Edokari, ¿yede?
Sa con Emma. Adiós. Sa tomada con ateto.
Ya está un coromota, quiero. Nemar.
Time is the canvas, and my hand is the brush. The passage of time did not disturb the gray soul, who rested impassive in the palace of Aeterna, without reaction, nor change, nor evolution, nor emotion. Like one that had never existed before, united the monarchs in a romance during countless centuries. And because of this, the power of light perpetuated the kingdom, breaking the equilibrium. During this eternity, something began to spoil the king's dream. Light flooded everything and his strength dwindled. Little by little, the queen's dominance consumed his own existence, and he was powerless to avoid it. Through the darkness came doubt. He increasingly feared losing his power and worried that his selfishness would cloud his judgment. Only the destruction of the queen would lead to a new cycle and end his suffering. Overwhelmed by the situation and refusing to succumb to the designs of chaos, he left the palace in search of the answer. He knew of only one being in Aeterna capable of helping him. He traveled to the temple of the kings in search of the entity older than time itself, the Chronicler. Omniscient, he knew all that had happened in Aeterna since its beginnings. From the most trivial to the most heroic. But what had happened was so exceptional that even the Chronicler couldn't provide an answer. However, he did reveal a terrifying truth. The commandments of chaos, the absolute laws that governed all the principles of the universe. One of these dictated that only one being of light and one being of darkness can exist. The mandate was definitive. Chaos would not allow the existence of a third party. The king trembled, and the suspicions of the Chronicler were confirmed. When your creation is born, one of you will cease to exist. The king collapsed, terrorized. Which affinity will the gray soul have? Which of the two of us will be condemned? But all was not lost, for another secret was revealed to him. An entity existed that was able to interpret time and answer questions never before answered. Maybe this entity could offer a solution.
Imai Kiro. Isha tau ne main dok. Isha ogate konoma sotaka. Uta mai kai endo aetere na itare.
Tagua ke naga dokatema. Neta tempara den kue. Uruka ne isate. Ne isato gua ora.
Kai ni kada shashike inta doma ura. Ke wane isha menta.
Korone mito ane kadarama koronikai. Unadi kare dos. Etare na idasta tempara.
Isha no me kargade. Okama dimenta etarikan eta shimai.
Isa taukeras. Nema orako eto use.
Isa tauko da ite yori eta koronakia dena. Isha.
Koronikle, atanake ita.
Ataka se ita tau koran.
Isa tau kirigaka ita. Una que no tau mano tame no kiro.
Akane mon
kiro. Isa tau ma ke do.
Kosmoro
se ita. Se kain kiro.
Se tau ma
Se da caos con Aita,
cara y
Sansoru, los tocan en
el
Gokoro, queda esa tau toca Aita, maca no cata esa tau neko.
Esa tau Aita, cuchego Aita, esa tau
Aita, Kira Aita, me acora sale da uricais.
Quiero da uicaro yo.
Esa tau caíta en su mica de ona. Quina e cuta coro no masite. Guaquetan, y mai o tinta, di cora ade. Se da caos con aita, Sansoru. Los tocan en el cocoro. Queda esa tau cuta tocaíta. Maca no catar esa tau neko no.
kai nei osane
ikida ne mo te mata
kero makaro juno.